The Wawasi community is in grief following the alleged murder of three men within the space of 2 days by the Palmwine tapper. The disease has been identified as Kwesi Banahini, 47 years, Kwabena Nkrumah, 84 years, and Kwame Kwachi, 86 years. With the exception of Banahini, whose body was retrieved in the bush, the two other victims died at the hospital. Residents are shocked over the motive of the murder. Edusse is said to have told residents he killed Banahini because he saw him dating his fiancée in his dream. He claims he killed Openin Kwabena Nkrumah because he had married his wife off to another man and sees his manhood spiritually. Shockingly, he told police in his caution statement he killed Openin Kwachi, a retired teacher under the influence of alcohol. Assemblyman for Wawasi Electoral Area, Andrews Manson, says the community is in shock and grief.
Ya wona na yire ne ne ma no etimi bana na yire no efiri ni nche koy ndi dwunmu hawo de sabe won pa no ndi mintimi sisu gina ze o wa dwunmu hawo sisi de amakuru na nkasa no ya bo nyinya sisi kura no edi hu kase abetu yesu.
Families of the victims are counting their losses. Openin Kwachi was resting on a wooden bench when he was inflicted with machete wounds by the neighbor next door. His sons, Ransford Dako and Prince Asmenin, say their father was attacked without any provocation.
Said they will see bleedy pump na funo. Mentimin and Angaza, Copmise Din Raho, Saben de Nanny, hear me and say, Papa, Papa, back to life. Papa, Papa,
we are mourning our father, our grandfather, our everything. My father has done a lot for me. I call him my father because he take care of me. He give me life. There's nothing more that I can say about my father. He has done a lot for me. He has made me who am I today. And it's so pathetic.
Meanwhile, the Mampontine District Court has remanded the suspect into police custody to reappear on November 8, 2021, after appearing in court on provisional murder charges. From Wawasi, for Joy News, Ohim Interior reporting.